They were holding up names of countries, and now they're saying, whoops. In fact, even New Zealand, you see what's going on in New Zealand. They beat it. They beat it. It was like front page. They beat it because they wanted to show me something. The problem is big surge in New Zealand. So, you know, it's terrible. We don't want that.
I think for anyone who's following COVID and its transmission globally, will quite easily see that New Zealand's 9 cases in a day does not compare to the United States' tens of thousands, and in fact does not compare to most countries in the real world. I'm not concerned about people misinterpreting our status.